Measuring about the size of a quarter with its wings open, this powder blue butterfly is one of the smallest found in New York State. But the diminutive size of the Karner blue, as it's known, shouldn't understate its importance as an endangered species.
New York is the eastern stronghold for the species. It's the only state in the country east of the Great Lakes where wild butterflies still exist.
The country's largest concentration of Karner blues exists in a pine barren and open savanna habitat unusual for upstate New York, a 3,000-acre and growing preserve located just outside the state capital called the Albany Pine Bush.
The pine bush is excellent habitat for the Karner blue butterfly because of the globally rare pine barrens that are here that provide that open, sunny mixture of grasses, wildflowers, and native shrubs and scattered open trees.
Among the most important wildflowers growing in the sandy soils of the pine bush is blue lupin. Lupin is the only thing that the Karner blue butterfly caterpillars eat. No lupin, no caterpillars, no butterflies. As part of his work for the Pine Bush Commission, Neil Gifford devotes much effort to restoring lupin to the preserve. The restoration process started in an unlikely place, what was once a paved parking lot.
We collectively restored this site. As far as removing the black top, removing the gravel that was beneath it, we came out and planted this with 60,000 seeds, lupin seeds, by hand. And now look across this site, which was, again, a paved parking lot. And what you see is a field of blue.
A field of blue lupin, that is, along with other native plants crucial to Karner blue habitat. It's not enough that the butterfly habitat is on its way back. The proof that efforts are really working is in the actual number of Karner blue butterflies found in that habitat. Because of their fast movement and small size, counting individual Karner blues is nearly impossible. But through indexing, ecologists guesstimate that the current number of butterflies is about 500 in the pine bush. The final recovery plan for the species calls for a population of 3,000 butterflies. The benefit of thousands of butterflies fluttering about the Capital District extends well beyond restoring an endangered species.
Protecting the Karner blue butterfly means saving an endangered species so that future generations can enjoy seeing the species and knowing that it still exists. But also it's about restoring and enhancing a globally unique plant community that should be allowed to maintain itself in perpetuity.